Oh, really? Oh, no. I thought Coons was pulling my leg because this is their favorite. This is their favorite place to come to eat. And looks like they came here for a legitimate reason. Coons is back. A lady with a dog. Anyway, here is the ambulance, and don't let this fool you. This ambulance is a loaner from Manhattan Beach, because the city of Torrance started up their program, and they got a loaner from Manhattan Beach, because Manhattan Beach is has too many ambulances. So anyway, Torrance had two ambulances, R91 and R92, and we got a loaner from Manhattan Beach, because Manhattan Beach is a rich city. They had an extra one, and right now they're manufacturing, I think, seven more for Torrance. They put the orders in, but it's not like you just have ambulances available, because they make it for specifications. So anyway, this R95 came here pretty late. If they had to come at all, I don't know. But you know, they come by already. We have firefighters from station 4. I don't know why they not marked that engine. Anyway, so now fire station 5 came by, and I think I thought the guy said go away, but no, they are looking for something, or he just made a gesture to bring in something. All right, finally I caught you working, man. We get our money worth today. You are my favorite, Coons. Anyway, Coons is a nice guy. So, maybe the lady said no. Wow, what do you know? So, firefighter came, ambulance came, R95 came. I don't even know which one is number station. Maybe that's on Delamo Boulevard, I don't know. I forgot where is station 5, but they came by filling in. I don't know where is R94. Because R94 should be here. Anyway, so here we go. Everybody showed up, and checked the lady's blood pressure in the restaurant, and she must have passed the test, and she did not take the ride. She did not go with the ambulance. Think she's probably. She probably doesn't want to leave her dog behind. Probably that's all she has. Anyway, so what's his name? Samuel Cho is not here, but I guarantee you he is the best with these machines. The defibrillator and the blue bag is the vital signs machine. So anyway, everything is good, because they showed up, but the lady did not take the ambulance ride. So I think she's not very well, but I think because her dog, if she would go to the hospital, the dog would have to go someplace, and probably that's all she has. Anyhow, Torrance Fire Department showed up, did what they supposed to do, and I think this is the end of the story. Anyhow, Andy Porchup signing off from the beautiful South Torrance neighborhood. Swear to God, on this corner, so many things happening. Lots of accidents, lots of things going on all the time. So one thing is for sure, the lady felt much better after her, what you call it, vital signs were measured. So of course we had like, I think 7 or 8 firefighters, no, 4 and 6 only, and not one doctor, of course. Doctor would be too expensive. One doctor would be much more money than 6 firefighters anytime. Anyhow, so Andy Porchup signing off from the beautiful South Torrance, and sorry guys, but Samuel Chow did not show up. I think he's on another assignment with R94, or he's taking a nap because he's doing his 48-hour shift, and he was up all night watching my videos. Find the video I posted, and he's already filed the complaint. All right, for sure, Andy Porchup signing off. Bye bye.